let's make sure the brake and clutch master cylinders are full of brake fluid. Brake fluid can absorb water very quickly. By reducing the exposed surface area of the fluid, the water absorption can be reduced. If you can, bleed the brake and clutch systems. It's recommended that you do this on an annual basis anyway to purge the system of old and possibly contaminated brake fluid. For more information on how to protect your valuable investment, check out myextragarage.com.